This wonderful private footage comes from a collection taken just as the Summer Olympics were beginning in Germany in 1936. After this clip, I've added more black and white footage showing some of the events that took place in Munich, which has a runtime of just over 5.5 minutes. Finally, I've added another reel with color footage taken in May of 1945, showing the same Olympic grounds. With the timestamps that I've added to the description, you can jump between the clips and see the stark contrast. We'll be uploading plenty more primary source material in the coming months. Please take the time to like the video and subscribe to the channel.